All right, the official ribbon cutting ceremony is about to start with NKBA, and we're going to put that on for you now as John Petrie, our national president, is about to cut the ribbon. And it worked. And then, folks, we really got a real special moment right here. We have this year's, the 2014 National Kitchen and Bath Association's national president with us. And there's something really unique about that. His name is John Petrie to begin with. And John, I think there's an interesting point that you could tell us maybe about your second generation president, correct?
I am. I'm the first NKBA second generation president. Les Petrie, my dad, was president 11 years ago.
Well, I served with your dad on the national board and a great human being. And the truth of the matter is that NKBA could not be in better hands, as far as I'm concerned, than to be with a Petrie. So that's great information.
Thank you very much. That's very kind.
Tell us a little bit. Now, this is the first time that we've done the show in conjunction with the Home Builders Association. So this year, Kitchen Bath Industry Show and the Home Builders are doing it in conjunction. What are the kind of the logistics of that? What are you expecting out of it? And what are you seeing happen here on the first day?
You know, the NKBA strategic plan, one of our goals is to transform and improve the Kitchen and Bath Industry Show. And so to that end, we've worked really hard with NAHB, and we are the founding partners in what we now call Design and Construction Week. Mm-hmm. So this is our first Design and Construction Week happening here in Las Vegas. Max, we have close to, or a little over, 1,500 exhibitors here for Design and Construction Week, 600,000 square feet of floor space. You've seen just a little bit in the couple hours here that we've been open, the show floor is packed. Our conference, our educational conference, sold out.
Now let's put that in a little bit of relation for the folks who have been to the show in years past and maybe had seen what's going on with the turndown in the economy. That's numbers that are more like it was pre-recession, correct?
Say that again? I mean,
is that not numbers that are somewhat?
Oh, absolutely.
Like
I mean, absolutely. We're on a path, and we're making some nice strides. And you know what? I would say, KBIS, IBIS. I mean, we're back.
That's really good news. And first day, it looks great on the floor. What are you looking at? I mean, are you guys seeing it also as the same way? This is a great opening day.
We're very excited about it. We couldn't be happier. You know. It's just packed. Look at it. I can't believe it. Our opening session this morning was full. It's exciting. I'm excited to be here. I'm excited for what we have to offer our members. You know, whether you're an NKBA member or an NAHB member, these two shows together, you know, it's one show pass for two great shows. You have the opportunity now to get on both sides of the floor and see products that maybe you wouldn't have seen in the other show, and so you can increase your knowledge and your education. That's really what we have to offer. That's
well,
what it's all about.
It looks great so far from what we're seeing in the evening. What are you seeing from an NKBA perspective for our members? Obviously, we're going to be talking to a lot of people that are NKBA members. What are you seeing the growth of NKBA now that we're beginning to see some economic recovery? And I'm assuming you're seeing that nationally as you go around. What are you experiencing for the industry in general?
Well, the excitement's back. Membership, I mean, members are coming back. I mean, we've increased our membership. You know, we have some great things to offer. We launched NKBA University this year. So that's NKBA University at nkba.org. We have eight different learning paths. Learning paths. So it's not just design and inspiration. You know, that's why I started in NKBA,
right,
was for my certification and for design. But now we have eight different learning paths. So whether it's sales and management, talent management, design and inspiration, marketing, we have all of those. So it covers all of the aspects of a kitchen and bath business, whether you're a manufacturer, a dealer. So it's very exciting, and I'm excited that we've launched that and what we have to offer with that.
Yeah, well, you can certainly see it on the floor. I mean, there's no doubt the buzz that's out here is great, and I think it's a great time for you to be national president, but also think that we're in great hands as well, and we appreciate all the work that you do and your board and the folks that are working from there. And I hope it'll be a great show for you, and I hope it's also a wonderful year for you and your leadership.
I appreciate that. We have a big year ahead of us. This is our second year of our strategic plan, and we start that strategic planning process again. So we have a lot of good work to do for us this year, and I'm really looking forward to working with the board. There are a lot of good people there to help.
So, great. Congratulations, John.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for being a part of it, and have a great year, and say hi to your dad.
I will. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.